quickly. Like this! What's this all about? Please behave. I'll try not to be a burden.
Tarry too long here.
Oh. Oh. Speak of the devil.
You. Again.
Why are you making that face? And that's definitely my line.
No. You always show up wherever I go. Are you stalking me?
That's definitely my line, too!
Strange. I always arrive ahead of you.
Well, that may be true.
Then you've no argument. I need to create more peons, so...
Wait! Wrap that check!
Oh, okay.
Gotcha, Missy.
Let me go. Let me go.
This is good timing, in a way.
Do you plan to do something awful to me?
I wonder about that.
Don't hurt me.
Please think of the children watching us.
Bad. Still, I'm gonna put you under house arrest for a while. I still gotta do stuff here, and I can't have you running around and doing this or that.
That will cause me hardship.
Okay, be that way. Why should I give a hoot about your hardships?
You are evil.
Yes, we are the villains plotting to take over all seven of these worlds.
Sorry about this. Can you just play along with our little Missy for a bit?
It's a struggle for both of us, but don't crease that gorgeous brow. I will cater to your every... Ouch!
Don't just throw yourself at anything with boobs.
We won't hurt you, and we'll make sure we keep the creepy guy away, okay?
Trust us. Lady Chou-Chou is pretty reckless, but her heart's in the right place.
Please bear with us. It'll only be a little while. So this lady is Shuey's friend? I'm Welsh. Nice to meet ya. I shall grant you the opportunity to travel alongside us. Come on, everyone. There's no need to get all buddy-buddy with her. What? If you complain, I'm gonna stuff a sock in your mouth.
Pleased to meet you all.
Huh? What's your deal, suddenly acting like a tame puppy?
It's just how I feel like acting.
Well, if you're gonna be like that, then I guess we can too, right? Why the red face? It's not red, or anything. We're wasting time. Come on, let's go already.
Here they come!
You're still wide open right here.
Ouchies! I figured I was no match for you.
It's not that you're doing poorly. You're improving quite rapidly.
Really? Am I really getting stronger?
I bet you could wipe the floor with Elka now.
Oh, my pride! Had I lost, it'd be because I didn't use my full strength. I'd never seriously strike a woman.
Sounds like you're already making excuses for losing.
It's amazing, though. I can definitely feel the strength of a hero coming from you now, Welsh.
Strength of a hero?
Why are you trying to act like you don't realize your improvements?
Yeah, okay. She's coming along nicely. What about Charuru? I'd say we still haven't felt a Demon Lord's power from her.
She hasn't changed much since we first met her.
I wonder why. But, well, she's getting stronger. Perhaps she hasn't qualified teachers. I mean, our heroes are Sol, Suka, and Marina. That's a decent lineup.
Huh? Wait, you forgot about me.
Yeah, the Demon Lord's side is a bit... I'm so sorry. I'm an incomplete Demon Lord after all.
Teaching others isn't really my bag.
Come on, I'm trying my best. My student is just totally dumb.
You idiot!
Don't call me an idiot, you idiot! Oh, wait, I didn't mean it like that. I wanna...
Wanna...
I wanna be a Demon Lord. Welsh is doing good, but I... That's not true. You're doing your best. I know that more than anyone. You always cover for me like that. That's why I... Charuru! Wait! If you run off now, it looks like you did it because I acted like a jerk!
Looks like because that's the truth.
You should go after her, poor girl.
I know, I know.